So in the adjust value state, we can also, if you press switch 3, it will go back to main menu state like this. And so now let's set the correct time to it. So first, we set the year to 2010. And in this state, we can press switch 0 to confirm. Okay, and then we set the mass. May, yes, confirm, okay. And set the date. So it's 30th of May. And let's set the hour. So now it's 8 p.m. And then minute is 42. Okay, we got the correct time. So it's running in the clock state.